ताज़ा तरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 न्यूज टीवी।
हेलो, यू आर वॉचिंग A1 न्यूज टीवी एंड आई एम मेघा। लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन अ स्पेशल स्टोरी।
हैप्पीनेस इज द अल्टीमेट एंड यूनिवर्सल ह्यूमन एंडेवर। पीपल हु आर कंटेंट विद देमसेल्व्स आर जॉयफुल एंड फील अ स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ बिलोंगिंग एक्सपीरियंस समथिंग कॉल्ड एब्सोल्यूट ब्लिस। रिसेंटली एन इवेंट वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड which was focused on happiness. The Mugdha Retreat happened on the 31st January 2021 at Four Points by Sheraton New Delhi. Absolute Bliss is trying to create awareness about the importance of seven dimensions of wellness: physiological, psychological, emotional, environmental, spiritual, social, and intellectual. Our intent is to provide holistic wellness to our guests and in essence make them happiest version of themselves. As all of you know, wellness is new normal in the time to come. We have researched about retreats, which are famous widely. Basically, focus on one kind of wellness, whether be it emotional wellness or psychological. Whereas, what we offer is complete holistic program, which will work as life changer. Also, we are the first to introduce this kind of concept, which definitely makes us unique and outstanding from whatever is available. Now let's talk about the Mugdha Retreat. What if each time you experienced an emotion, you acknowledged it, accepted it, and become curious about its message for you? Imagine how this could change your life. The guests learn art of listening to their inner true voice with our experts at Mugdha Retreat. Now learn the importance of mental health. Mental wellness coach, founder of Let Us Talk Foundation, Kanchan Rai beautifully explained the importance of mental health.
My name is Kanchan Rai and I'm also, basically I'm an emotional and mental health coach, qualified from Harvard Business School and specialized in authentic leadership and leadership programs. So yeah, as you know, this Absolute Bliss is about whole your journey reaching to a position which is called bliss. And if you have to be bliss, one form of blissness is not enough. So this is why the concept of whole Absolute Bliss is. And if I talk about my session, so it was more of a comparison between what is your mental health, what is your emotional health, a very fine distinguish between what is mental health and emotional health, and what are the factors which can trigger your emotional health, how can you distinguish between your mental and emotional health, and what are the factors which you should consider, and what are the points which you should consider before concluding what kind of help is required. And also I did share some very prominent tips so that people or anyone can, which can help anyone to have a very healthy life or in terms of their mental health wellness or emotional wellness. So yeah, this was the whole session all about. And if I have to conclude it in one line, it'll be like, you know, live your life the way you are. That is the motto here, and what we are doing here is exactly the same. We're just trying to create an awareness about you in your own self. Thank you.
Now experience the power of art with art therapist Aastha Ahuja. Renowned art-based therapist and founder of Empower You, Aastha Ahuja helped guests understand how powerful art is. The power it has to break down our barrier and realize who we are. It was a window to each soul. Relaxed and practiced gratitude with former Miss India Sayali Bhagat. Session of affirmation with by former Miss India Sayali Bhagat help our guests relax and practice gratitude, self-appreciation and welcome positivity with uniquely defined tea sipping session inspired by affirmation of renowned author Louis C. Hay.
So hi, I'm Sayali Bhagat. I'm one of the three partners and co-owners of Absolute Bliss. Absolute Bliss is a company that deals with wellness, and we have wellness retreats here. Today we are doing the Mugdha Retreat. Mugdha Retreat is a day retreat focusing on different therapies which will help people get into a very blissful mode and will help people relax, rejuvenate and learn a few tips and tricks to better their life in the future. So since morning we are doing these sessions. We've reached the half day, midday now, and we started with a session with Kanchan Rai, the mental well-being and emotional well-being coach, and she's also one of the co-founders. And she gave a very interesting talk on how mental wellness and emotional wellness is important to life. Thereafter, we had a session with Yogi Surya, and Suryadeep Hooda is a yogi who has been practicing yoga for quite a few years and did his session revolving around relaxation and doing few yogic poses and basically helping people relax and rejuvenate.
Now let's talk about yoga session. Practice the art of meditation with yoga and personal trainer Suryadeep Hooda. In this session, guest felt at peace by performing multiple asanas under the sun and dreamy surroundings. The faint but mellow notes of the flute throughout the session encompass the very objective of the session, creating a peaceful and blissful outing with a meditation session that helped touch their inner space and let them sink in the much needed peace. Now laughed our way to joy with the famous stand-up comedian Adele Rahman, experienced pure joy and laughter, got healthier, staved off stress, felt more positive about ourselves with renowned stand-up comedian Adele Rahman.
Hi, good evening. My name is Gureen Kaur and I was being invited today for Absolute Bliss show, and it was a wonderful show, very refreshing and very calm. I would recommend everyone to come here and de-stress their minds out of their daily routines, and you know, this is like one of thing which can show what you are actually. Be your own kind, you're back to childhood and very easygoing and very enjoyment.
Good evening, I am Dr. Ajay Rajput. Aaj ka program was conducted by Absolute Bliss. It was very refreshing. There was absolute relaxation that we experienced.
So I'm Sonia Batra, and I'm from the organizing the ownership team, and I really liked the session. It was very refreshing.
Hi, I'm Amrupali Bhagat.
Hi, I'm Amneet.
We had an absolutely blissful experience. All the different therapies that were there were very interesting and very fun.
We never heard of something called as art therapy. It was nice. The yoga, the tea session. It was an amazing learning experience, I would say. And we could use these things in our day-to-day life to, you know, beat the stress and to be a more positive and a more vibrant person. So I think it was amazing.
Mera naam Rohit Sareen hai, and this is my first session with Kanchan Siali and Aditya Bhai, and it has gone very well. Bahut acha raha. Subah se shaam kab se ho gayi pata hi nahi laga. Bahut sare sessions the jisme mental wellness aur aapki atmanirbharta, self respect aur hasi mazak aur wellness through art ke bare mein baat hui.
So to experience more such life-enhancing and soul-satisfying experiences, a great sense of belonging, enrich your souls by nurturing healthy friendship. Look for update and post on future retreats and see yourself glow.
That's all for now. Thank you for watching. For more updates, keep on A1 News TV.
ताज़ातरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 News TV.